The final stage of our beef hindquarter is the shin shank. First, I must remove the shank bone by cutting through the soft tissue between the two bones. Then I cut the ossobuco on the bandsaw, slicing along the bone into equal portions, which gives us our ossobuco.